minutes for everyone to join. We'll start about at 6:35, but I appreciate you joining on time. Guys, if you can hear me, can you use the question section to just let me know if am I audible? We've been facing a few technical challenges, so it'll help us. Can you guys hear me? Hi, can you guys hear me? Okay, can you use the question section to just let me know that if you can hear me or not, just say yes, or you may just raise your hand if I'm audible. Guys, I'll just do a thing. I have Naza. Hi, Naza, can you hear me? I just unmute your mic. Naza, can you hear me? Okay. There's no response.
Rakesh, can you hear me? I mean, like, can anyone hear us as well?
Hi, Naza, can you hear me? Hi. Yes. All right, great. Now I could get some feedback here. Thanks, guys. Thanks so much. 6:33. All right. Thank you again for joining on time. We'll give another 2 minutes for everyone to join. For a couple of them, GoToWebinar might be the first time. It might take not more than 2 to 3 minutes to install the software or join online. So in the interest of everybody, let's give another 1 to 2 minutes. And I'm gonna mute this up back. And I am here with Raksha and Karthik. Raksha and Karthik, are you on the call?
Yeah, Rakesh, can you hear us?
Hey, thank you so much. I think the problem was from my end. I was just trying to troubleshoot. I was wearing some Bluetooth headsets and all. So I think I just unplugged it. I just went by the old school, plugged in my 3.5mm jack, and I'm back.
We have digged out the cable for everything. Okay. Good that we're audible.
Just give it 2 minutes, Rakesh, and we'll start. We'll start at 18:36. Sure.
Absolutely.
And I would also share my screen. I think you should share your screen first, and then likewise, the way we run things normally.
Yes. I'm gonna make you presenter.
No, that's my webcam.
I'm sorry. I'm just made you a presenter. Yeah. Okay. That's there. You can share your screen. In the meanwhile, I just want to know the audience today. So I want to quickly create a poll, but it looks like I can create. Yes. So would you mind pulling up our website just in the meanwhile?
Sure.
Right. I think we are good. Karthik, let me know whenever you're ready. We can just kickstart.
Yeah, I'm ready, Rakesh.
Sorry?
I think let's start, Rakesh. You can take your polls if you're having few, or like I just come down to the stars part and the options part.
Exactly. So I'm gonna there are only I think half, less than half of the people have joined. So I think it's too early to go for a poll. So I suggest we just kickstart about just telling the audience here about just little very briefly about what is Nifty analysis, the team behind it, and what is Bumi 2.0. Thank you.
Good evening, Rakesh. Good evening, all the attendees. Hope you guys are safe and staying at home. Please let me know if I'm audible. If I'm not, then also please let me know. Rakesh, can you just help me out if for the answers, if they can hear me or not?
Yeah. Raksha, yes, you are audible, and we have a yes from a couple of them. Thank you.
Perfect. Thank you. So let's start first of all with the introduction part. I believe many will be a new ones here. So first of all, welcome to Nifty Analysis, and those who already are our subscribers, welcome. I hope you had a good day. Since last 3 days, it was very handsome profits with our Trendstars and Bumi 2.0 labels. So congratulations, and just keep the profits coming. We are also making the videos about how to trade the trades and the market wrap, especially after every day ends. That will be very helpful for every one of you, those who are already the subscribers, to just to know that what wrong they would be doing while taking the trades, and how to use the absolute levels effectively so that they just go for the profitable trades only and only. So first, let's start with introduction part. Nifty analysis. The word Nifty, it means sharp, it means neat, precise, it means excellent. So here in Nifty analysis, that's the aim. What we aim here is to undergo such neat and sharp and precise analysis, and to bring out all the complex things and the complex theories and everything to you in a very simplified manner. So here in Nifty, we love to do these things. We love to make things easily understandable by everyone who is either at a beginner level or who is already in the expert level. So that is what Bumi is about, and that is where the Bumi, the main reason behind the Bumi was. So in Nifty, we just love our work. We love the way the prices moves. The prices goes up and down every day. It's like a roller coaster ride. Some day it's like very exciting. It's going on and on and on for the profits, up and down, and it's challenging. Some days it's challenging. It's like a mixture of both at the same time. Let me introduce to our team. We have Karthik, who holds the experience of working with Carvey and Bridgewaters, and he's specialized in his commodities, especially the gold and silver and crude oil trades. He specializes in intraday and positional tradings. The other field he works is in NSE stocks, FX and crude. And then we have Rakesh here, who is our quant, the man behind this beautiful thing on your screen, Bumi. He's specialized in automating and decoding the old trading strategies and converting them in market directional indicator with his domain and technical expertise. And last but not the least, me. Well, I won't be blabbering about myself, but for those who need to know what I'm working with, I'm working with index analysis, long-term projections for stocks and commodities, and in-depth interest in crude, silver, and other commodities. So this is Nifty Analysis. This is the team behind Nifty Analysis. Now, coming to the question, what is Bhumi? What is Bhumi 2.0 and what was Bhumi 1.2? Why Bhumi? And all those who are the main reason we are here right now. Bhumi, we have introduced the first version of Bhumi in last December. It is a market direction indicator. It's a complex, it's a combination of all the complex theories, all the researches, the studies which we have been going through since a decade, and combining all these things and making and just serving it on a platter in a very simplified manner, just in the form of zones and buy and sell labels for you. And by each day, we're coming with more and more updates so that any small flaws or anything which can improve things and which can take us one more step towards the perfection. So we are trying to add every part to that and the cherries on the top. So Bhumi 2.0 is the updated version of Bhumi 1.0, and it's much more powerful than 2.0 than 1.0. And those who are with us from the starting of the journey might have experienced this also. In Bhumi 1.0, we used to have four versions: Bhumi 1.0 NSE, Bhumi 1.0 Index, Bhumi 1.0 FX, and Bhumi 1.0 COMEX. In NSE, we used to have all the NSE stocks. In Index, we used to have just Nifty and Bank Nifty. In FX, we used to have all the FX pairs, and in COMEX, we used to have four commodities. In Bhumi 2.0, not along with the updation of the idea behind that and the updation of the coding and formulas which we have used for 1.0. In Bhumi 2.0, again, we have four versions, but there is a slight change in the content of the version. In Bhumi 2.0, we have four versions, that is Bhumi NSE, Bhumi Index, Bhumi FX, and Bhumi COMEX. In Bhumi NSE, we have combined NSE stocks and the high liquidity stocks of NSE and Nifty and Bank Nifty in one version. In Bhumi Indices, we have introduced the global indices, the global market, like SPX and all. In Bhumi FX, we have FX pairs from the exchanges of FX, ICE, and FXCM. And in Bhumi COMEX, we have commodities like crude, gold, nat gas, silver, copper, palladium, and we're coming for more, and zinc, and recently we have also added the MCX charts in Bhumi COMEX. So it's a complete package for everyone who is trading in any kind of stock market, any kind of exchange, any kind of field in stock market. So it's for everyone around the world. So that is what Bhumi 2.0 is. That is the versions of Bhumi 2.0. It predicts the market in advance, and it gives an extra edge to all the users who are using it. It's the most accurate one in the market right now. It's just not what, because it's our product, that's why we are telling this. You might be following all the results which it is giving to us, and it is the words of the people who have actually used it in practice. Yeah, Rakesh, over to you.
Great, thanks so much, Raksha. So we'll quickly jump in. Everybody here, let me just get a poll so that we can decide how do we go ahead from here. So the first question that everybody would have on their screen, would appreciate if you can quickly answer this: are you a Bhumi subscriber? Please vote yes or a no. All right, so we have 50-50 mix, only 75% voted. Okay, are you a Bhumi subscriber? 90% voted. I appreciate if everybody can vote in, we'll get a very healthy mix that we can focus on real quick. All right, Raksha, at 60-40, 60 being existing Bhumi subscribers, 40 being new today.
Okay.
All right. So I'm just gonna quickly close this. Right, and one more question which will help us understand our social channels better. So how do you know about Nifty analysis and Bhumi 2.0? Right, so 80% Twitter, 18% friends reference, 2% other. Great. So we have friends reference coming in today. So that's fantastic news for us.
You guys are
90% voted, Raksha. Raksha, 90% voted. There is a 10% people who are not voting. You know, let's not focus there, but 90% votage. 75% coming from Twitter.
Okay.
20% coming from friends reference and 5% from other. So that's the
trendy
mix that we have. Right.
And
okay.
We have
so I think you can go ahead. Yes, 60 are existing subscribers and 40 new.
Perfect. 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 So that will help us to just focus what we actually want to have. So let's start with the questions first, the basic introduction questions. Rakesh, will you help me run the questions?
Absolutely. So the first question that every trader, right? So we know that Bhumi helps a beginner, an intermediate, and also an advanced trader. So it has got a mix of, you know, a blend of everything that it can support a trader at every level. So everybody has the first question in mind. Where do I enter a trade? I see buy and sell labels. I see the green zones and the line. So what are they? What is my entry criteria? What is my SL? And what are my targets that I can look at?
Sure. I'll just give you the basic information about what Bhumi 2.0 is, how it looks like. For all those people who are new here, they should know from the starting that how to plot Bhumi and everything. So first thing is, once you subscribe for Bhumi, you will have the access. You will get it in the indicator list here, indicator list and your invite only scripts. So here you will have Bhumi 2.0, your subscription. Just click on that. And once you click, your chart will look something like this. So what are these zones here, and this red and green, and what are the labels here? What are the stars here? I'll just explain you quickly what these things are. Zones, the background color which you see here is the red one and the green one. These zones are the supply and demand zones. The green is the demand zone and red is the supply zone. You all might be knowing that in demand zone prices tends to go up, and in supply zone prices tends to go down. So we buy in demand zone and we sell in supply zone. So these zones helps you to tell to have that the knowledge while trading that during that particular highlighted time, what kind of market sentiment is in action in that particular period. So these are the zones here. So what these black zones, what you see here, this black zones, I'll just scroll it back for you. These black zones are the neutral zones. That means there is neither a supply zone nor a demand zone. It's either a continuation of the trend or the accumulation phase here. So in this zone, the importance of this zone is that we don't enter any trade in this zone. I'm using a dark mode in trading view. That is why it's looking black for me. If you are using a light mode in your trading view account, and it will be white for you. So just don't confuse with the color here. So either it's black or white. It's a zone where you do not enter any kind of trade, no matter it gives you any star or it gives you any signal or anything. So you don't enter in these black zones. You enter buy in the green zone and you enter sell in the red zone. Now the labels here are to help you to buy or sell in that particular stock. So how to enter in this is in the buy zone. First, if you're using a 15-minute candle, 15 minutes time frame, or using a one-hour time frame, whatever time frame you are trading in, you have to wait for a candle close first. Let the candle close and the label confirm on that candle. The reason is sometimes what happens is when there is a lot of noise in the market, the very conditions which, because of which these labels appear, sometimes prices just touches those conditions and goes back and turns back because of the noises it creates in the market, the fake breakouts and the fake entries and all those sort of things. So once the candle is closed and if there is a label here, it will be there. That means it's a confirmed condition which is fulfilled by Bhumi. So your entry candle will be the next candle's open. So you enter on the opening of the next candle, which is given by a label. For example, here in a buy and in sell, you just let the candle close and you enter on the next candle's open. So this is the basic thing, how to enter a trade, what is an entry candle and how to enter for the candle. So this is the entry criteria. These stars are latest ones, the latest edition in Bhumi 2.2. These are the trend stars that will show you the trends of the market. Like it, here in the red star is in downtrend and green star is in uptrend. So these are the trends. One important thing is when these stars are there in the black zone, you will not enter the trade at any cost when there is the star is in black zone. You will enter a buy, a green star only if it is in a green zone, and you enter a trade based on a star of a sell or a downtrend only if it is in a red zone. So these are the basic criteria for a buy or a sell, and what are the zones, the background color, which you see here as the labels, the background colors here highlighted ones. So these are the zones, supply and demand zone, the sell and buy labels and the stars, which are there once you plot Bhumi 2.0 on your chart. Now there is a supporting tool for intraday users, that is Bhumi Absolute. You just have to go to indicator strategy, type for Bhumi Absolute. Bhumi Absolute will come. You just mark it as your favorite, and then in your favorite, it will be there. You just click on it. Once you click on the settings and inputs, just click on this dialog box and connect it to Bhumi first. Once you connect, these lines will appear on your screen. These lines are the Fibonacci lines and the lines, the levels for which will help you to set your stop losses and your targets. For example, here, I'll just take an example, the fresh one here. There was a buy signal here at 9:45 candle on 19th of May, at 10 o'clock candle, 19th of May. First thing you have to check is the label with a zone, a green zone. So there is an entry candle. It gives the breakout of a line, a green line here. Your entry candle is second line, 10:15 candle. Your SL will be few points below this green line, basically below this candle. And your target is this blue line. So from here to here was your target, and it gave you a target very beautiful. A few things which you have to take care of for that. I will not take that much of time. You just watch the videos which we are making for the market traps, as I'm giving the tips how to use the absolute levels effectively. Because otherwise, if I start explaining it, it will be a very long webinar. And the main part, which Karthik is going to give you the examples of live charts and your queries and all, that will be missed out. So I have just given you the basic information about this. So these are the absolute levels, which is for intraday users. The preferred time frame for using intraday levels is 15 minutes, not less than that, because there will be a lot of noise in the lower time frames. You can go higher as 1 hour also for intraday, but if you want an early one, then 15 minutes is a suggested one. So that is all about the stars, that is about the labels, the background colors, which is the supply and demand zones, and the absolute levels. There's one more supporting tool for our option users, that is the option levels. I cannot tell you the entire option level, but I'll just give you how does it look like. I have plotted one on HDFC. I'll hide absolute for you. I just jumped to 1 hour. Now, the thing is, you'll have four set of lines in option levels, two of green and two of red. The use of these lines are, once the prices goes above the green level, green first middle green line, you buy there, and your target will be the above green line, second green line. And for the sell, the sell the prices goes below the sell line, the red line, your next the target is the second sell line. So this these are the option levels also which you will get when you subscribe for Bhumi. These levels change from month to month. Live examples, Karthik might be taking about the live examples of option levels also, the questions and all. So these are the levels of options. You sell when there is a supply zone below red line, and you buy when there is a demand zone above green line. So these are the option levels. Yeah, Rakesh, I think I have covered pretty much everything. If I miss anything, please let me know.
Sure. That was a holistic view of what Bhumi 2.0 is, the entries, buy and sell labels. We spoke about the trend stars, and you also explained clearly about the demand and supply zones, which are plotted in red and green.
Yes.
And adding to that, you have also helped us with the supporting indicator, which is absolute, which comes at no cost, right? Yeah. And this can also be plotted with the absolute lines, which shows you precise levels every day, and also tells you the trend of the stock. Yeah. In addition to this, you have also helped us explain the monthly levels, which is greatly used by option traders and have been making, multifolding their equity. That's one of the latest product that we have to offer. And I think yes. Karthik is going to walk us through the better. So one last thing I want you to do is, can you just go to YouTube and just show us how to search for our latest videos?
Actually, you just go in for niftyanalysis.in/marketwrap. There we are posting the videos. Since last 2 days, we are posting everyday profits here. Today's video is pending because of this webinar. So once this webinar is finished, the latest video will be uploaded here. This is of May 19th. What was the profit? How many trades were there? What was the SL? How I took the trade, how we actually have ignored the trade and why we have ignored the trade based on the lines. Like, you will get all set of rules of using Bhumi, Bhumi levels, absolute levels, when to trade, when not to trade, because not to trade is as equal as important as when to trade. So all the everything is explained in these videos, and this will pretty much will give all the answers and clear all the doubts.
Great, Raksha. So this will act as a user manual for new people and also the existing subscribers. Where are they going wrong?
Absolutely.
Great, fantastic. So we have a couple of questions from FX users that they would want videos on FX and COMEX as well. So how would
this
you
weekend,
answer
I that? Promise you this weekend you'll have FX and COMEX videos also. Because of so much of things here, I am not getting time. Karthik is busy in his research, and Rakesh is busy in coding, and I'm busy in making all the things and trading and everything. So this weekend you'll get all the videos of FX and COMEX, specifically indices also. So just please have some patience about that, and thank you so much for understanding this thing.
Great. So Nirmal have asked a lot of questions. So I think most of them are answered. With respect to price, yes, there is a webinar discount that we have to offer at the end of the webinar. Okay, and I'm going to walk you through that. But before that, Karthik is going to help us understand technically, how to trade Bhumi 2.0. All right, and the stars, I think he has a question on stars and all. So Karthik will take it ahead.
Yes, of course. He'll give you, he'll explain you with your choice of stock, that what to, which stock has given what kind of star. And if you have any particular query, please ask him. He'll explain very, very pretty. So if you have anything to ask about the basic thing or anything, please let me know. So I'm here just for next 2 minutes, and I'll be passing it on to Karthik. So if you have any questions, Rakesh, you can please help me with that.
Of course. Sure, Raksha. And thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you so much, Rakesh. So I'll be passing it to Karthik right now. He'll be giving all the answers with the live examples here of today's trade, of earlier trades also. So thank you so much, guys. And if you have any doubts, you can always reach out to us. Bye.
Thanks, Raksha. Take care.
Thanks.
Hi Karthik, are you on the call?
Hey, hi Rakesh. was just checking two things. Was just replying to emails. Tell me.
Hey Karthik, thank you for joining us today. Raksha has walked us through a lot of things. I think instead of confusing our new potential subscribers, let's jump in and I want you to help us understand two things. I am just reading the questions as well, and I'm trying to put their words in my mouth. So help us two things. How would you use Bhumi 2.0 for a positional trade? How do we use Bhumi 2.0 for intraday?
Okay.
For intraday. And the third question is, how do we use Bhumi 2.0 for options?
Right. Okay. Firstly, let me cover this intraday part. I'll go to any chart. Did you guys traded MNM today? Because I did that. Anyone in that? Okay. So I'll clear a few things. Yes, this is my intraday setup. I don't use anything else on the screen. I just use Bhumi 2.0. And so what I'm trying to tell you here is, you need to understand one thing. We have a beautiful screener here. This is our screener. This is how it's going to give you everything, like an Aisha Motors, on M&M, So everything is precise here. So what time, you can actually come down and you can check. If it means that uptrend, come and check what is uptrend. So at 11:15, this is entered in a green zone, and there is a star. Can you guys see the star? Or I think my stars are a bit dull. Maybe that is the reason I'm not trading much these days. something with that. Can you see this? Can you see the star?
Yes, we can see them, Karthik.
Perfect. So this is a beautiful setup. I will plot this as well on it. So you are above the red line. And you have this particular thing here, buy. See, what I would do is I would not jump into this unless if my equity is good, like 10, 20 lakhs or something. I would take every star trade in the zone, because I'm a lot of other traders are having an equity of like 1 lakh or 2 lakhs or 3 lakhs. And I've even spoken to someone who's got an equity of 40K. So I would not actually go and say anything like fancy key. Once you see the star, you jump into the trade. Make sure that these lines are support. Once the price is crossed this line, you enter in this candle. I'll tell you, when there is a zone is formed and you have a buy star and the star, it means it has to go up. There's no two ways about it. These lines, what they will do is, if I remove these lines, just see. This is your entry candle, 390. And your stop loss would be this one, 385. You had a 5 rupee stop loss on this M&M. Still, I think it's worth the shot. I don't remember the lot size of M&M. If someone in the group can help me, that would be great. So just see these guys from 390, or maybe I would not put 390 because it's practically not possible to take by the time you add the stock or do many other things. Let me take the top of the candle, 391. Nothing more than that, because that's the top of the candle, 391. From 391 to EOD, 411. You would have made I don't know that the kind of profits you would have made on this in futures. So this is typically my intraday setup, and on everywhere that's what happens. Ignore the stars in the zones. See, this is a star you should be ignoring. This is a star you should be ignoring. This is a star you should be taking. So any star you find in the zone is the star which you would be trading. Like this star is something which you would be trading. So when you find the zone and the star, or the zone and the buy, that's where these are the most important buy and sell labels for you. So that means that there is a potential trade where the market is going to fall, or there's a potential trade from where the market is going to fly. See, in the morning what happened, there was a star here on today's morning, and then there is a buy. And if you put some resistances or something like that, support and resistances, this would have actually told you, can you sell from here? Many people were shorting the Nifty as well, and they were asking me, can we short the Nifty now? I said, don't even think about it. You saw a buy and you got a star. Now this Nifty is only going to fly. And it fly. So that's the thing, guys. This is my intraday setup, and I don't use anything other than this. I use the scanner. You see, when you get a stock, you see whether it is a buy. Now you come back and check whether the buy is there in the zone or like where it is exactly. And from there, you can actually go to the chart and see whether it is in the zone. It's a star, go ahead. It's a buy, go ahead. Same red stars for the sell in the red zone. green star for buy in the green zone. So any doubts regarding the positional things, let me know. for the intraday, please let me know.
All right, so can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
So we have buy, we have zones, we have the trends.
Mm-hmm.
So
mm-hmm.
I have received a couple of questions today. If you know, one of them is not there, right? So can I trade? Right? If it's not at the support levels, can I trade? So they are asking me the priority. I mean, what is that I need to make sure that these three things are there to enter a trade? So would you like to add something here?
Great. If you see the star and if you see your risk to reward, I mean, if your previous candle low is very near, or as Raksha says, because she goes through these lines, because these are fine-tuned Fibonacci levels. So, you know, when you see this buy, your stop loss is just below this red line. So just imagine how close you are to the stop loss. You'll understand, rather than vaguely you're putting any stop loss anywhere, where do you put a stop loss here? Now, the moment you actually switch on to this, you know, this is not going to fall. If it is going to fall below the red line, you take it up. You trade anything which is above the red line. Red line gives you the topmost, in the sense that the run is high. Guys, if it is red line, you have two more lines. You have a green line and you have a blue line. If you're trading on the green line, you have only blue line. You can take the yesterday's blue line as well. You know, when there is certain kind of market volume gainers and everything, you can do that because there is no all-time highs in the market. Every time when you say there is all-time high, it is going to get broken. The same way the all-time low. So there is nothing like, if there is a large candle, you do not trade. If it is a large candle, make sure that you place your stop loss in between this candle and you trade. So what is the high probability trade setup? As I showed you today, I can even go for the iShare. Let me check if that's something. See, this is a high probability trade, but I would not be trading this one. The very reason is there is a buy on the red candle. It went high. It has given you everything. But this is something which I would not trade. I would trade only when there is a buy on the green candle. This might actually reduce you certain stocks which are going to give you a big bangs. But the point is, like, I am here to even address people with 40K equity. You know, today I was surprised. There was this guy who was using Bhumi 2.0 with 40K equity and he made like crazy money. And I said, do not do take chances. Take only chances when there is a green zone and there is a buy label and there is a green star. Vice versa for the red. Same like this. See, there's a red zone and there's a sell. It has to fall. There's no two ways about it. Yeah, Rakesh. Over to you, Rakesh. I guess certain technical issues with Rakesh. Guys, can you hear me? I mean, like, did I lose you or something like that? We have many technical issues today. I don't know why.
Hi, Karthik, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can. I just lost you for a while.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I think network issues. All right, so I just want to check if you want to continue with the options level or do we answer a couple of questions? I think I have close to 80 questions on my screen. Mm-hmm. I'm positive that we cannot take all of them, but I'll just quickly run through.
I want to ask if there are any existing Bhumi users, I mean the 2.0 users. I really want to ask how do you like our stars? You know, if someone is there willing to talk, it's really beautiful.
Okay, so, let me see if I can.
But then, Rakesh, these are the option levels, guys, for the Cipla. About the buy means you buy somewhere here, and this has to touch my level. This is my level 625, and it didn't touch. It just missed by 2 rupees. The level was from, there was a 20, there was 18 rupees run upside, and there was 595 to 60, there is almost 35 rupees run for the downside. Downside also, it has came till here. And there is a doji sandwich which formed here. And from there, it actually went up. But that's how accurate these levels are. These are going to give you 20 rupees. If you're a positional trader, you just sell in futures, putting the above the green line as your stop loss, and you continue this trade till you see the red, or maybe like then you see a dark zone like this for an extended time, you just take it out.
Sure, that answers. So I think we have a couple of our subscribers here. They have, you know, I have requested them to raise their hands, so I'm just going to unmute one by one. I see Gunjan Shah here. Let me just check. Unmute. Gunjan, you have muted yourself. You need to unmute yourself. It shows me you're self muted. Gunjan, can you unmute yourself? Okay, let me pick up someone else.
Because like we are doing hard work here, Rakesh. We are doing very hard work here. So yeah, you know, I want to know like how people are taking it, because it's been 3 days and we haven't hit anything. We're just creating profits every day. So I just want to
sure, yes. Yeah, we have Madhavan Iyer.
Madhavan Iyer, hi.
Unmuted.
Hi.
Hi Madhavan, how are you today? How are you trading?
Yeah, it's been amazing, and today is also good. You cannot actually single out any single day where you are not making any profits. and after the star, it is amazing, and every day is a new day. And after the screener, our life has been made easy, and Rakesh has been putting a lot of efforts to help all of us. And star thing is amazing, all of you.
Okay, thank you. This is what we wanted to know, because we know how to trade. We've been doing this since, I don't remember, I think I was been doing this since I was a kid. But I wanted to know from others, like how these are going with you guys, how you guys are enjoying the product, you know, because.
And I also want to mention, I also want to mention, without star also it is amazing. I mean, there are few trades I took without star in the zone and then respective signal, and it gave decent profits. And with star, it is double profit.
But please do not do that. Please do not do anything fancy, because we are at a correction mode in the markets right now. It's not the regular market scenario. So the more disciplined we are, the more kind of profits we take. And every day it's a new day, as you said, because there's no such trading opportunity which is ever missed. And there's always a new day. And I really like that word. Every day it's a new day. So we really appreciate you liking the product, and thank you so much, Ayur. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I must thank you all. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Sure. Thank you. And we have
any technical doubts?
We have a friend Dinakar here.
Oh. Oh. Hi. How are you? How are you, sir?
Hey. Good. Thank you so much. Thank you, Karthik. Thank you, Rakesh. You've been amazing.
Sir, thank you so much.
Yeah, so how are you feeling, Karthik, now?
Not so good, but I'm good.
I think it is the amount of hard work, the midnight oil you're burning every day. So I think that's the reason why you guys are, don't take it so hard. Huh? I think it's very important. Today, I think I traded primarily only the stars. So I, one trade which I want to talk about is the Kotak. It's amazing. Yeah, it's amazing. You can have a look at that. You know, the star came in and I basically went on the
11.73, my God.
Yeah, so that's right. Seriously, and I went on the option there, you know, and sold the option. So it was amazing. You know, even on the option, you are able to make some phenomenal amount of things. You want to be very secure and not work on the futures. So with the option, with the stars and with the option levels, everything happening, I think this is absolutely a boon. It's absolutely a boon. It's great. Thank you so much.
Thanks to you. Thanks to you. Because it's your conviction which is winning in the end of the day. We are only giving you the stars and the zones, but it's your conviction ultimately.
No, it's your conviction which is going ahead with everybody, right? You know, so that's the it's infectious. That's the more important thing.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I'll see you soon.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dinakar. Karthik, I have a couple of questions that maybe from the newcomers that definitely. They want to ask.
Definitely. I'm here for
Nirmal Kumar is somebody who's asked too many questions. I'm just going to unmute Nirmal. But Nirmal, please ask only one question. Okay. Thank you. Nirmal, I just unmuted you. You need to unmute yourself. To ask a question,
can you hear me? Thank you, actually.
Yes.
Giving me opportunity. Sure. So I like appreciate your work. Can you just show if any weekly or daily candles and how this works in that?
Okay, you want to go for the weekly one?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's something you shouldn't be doing, but I would definitely show you because you asked. So. These are the stars on the so Kotak Mahindra has predicted us a downtrend on 20th February 2020, my friend. Okay. Since then it is in the downtrend. There might be certain glitches, but this is a star which I don't take. I hope you know why I don't take, but I want to listen from you. You know why I won't trade this star, right, Nirmal?
Yeah, because it's not in red red bar.
Superb. So this is a buy I would have bought, but look at my loss here and look at my profit here. So that changes everything. Anything else you want to see?
ICICI possible. That's it. Last.
ICICI. Okay. Sure. You want to see on a daily, weekly would be much.
And tell me what are your charges, equity and copper. Yeah.
Excuse me. I couldn't hear you. I can't hear you.
Can you show me ICICI daily?
This is ICICI daily. This is. Currently, okay. We are in a downtrend. There is nothing upside in this. And typically, till this, there is a huge red zone. It means the red zones are the very powerful zones. And we've been in sell on the star side from 26.
But that zone is getting over, right? That zone is getting over, brother.
I hope ICICI Bank does well and this zone gets over soon. Even I pray the same. Let's see. Let's hope for it. Because I don't do anything now. Listen, see, if now you see a green zone, Nirmal, if you see a green zone now on daily, that is going to change the whole math behind the stock and it's going to plunge from, it's going to just go up. You know, it's just going to shoot.
Yes, so because how do I know green zone when it will come?
You can just come to the daily levels and you can see if the green zone is forming here.
But not forming here, right?
No, it's not forming now. We need to wait for this because as of now, this is only bearish.
Okay. So this zone formation is dynamic here, you are saying?
Absolutely. Nothing is static in this. There's nothing static in this. Everything is dynamic.
Okay, great.
Okay.
And tell me your charges and how should I use it? Because let us say I'm in office and I use TradingView app, then how do I use the... I will learn actually from videos.
If you're trading like that, please don't trade. Because if you're trading, trading needs certain respect, you know. If you're doing it from your office on mobile phone, you're going to miss, my friend. And you're going to miss a lot of things. So I don't really recommend you to do that.
No, I am doing this from here. So I'm very, I had lost a lot of money and was having big expertise. I will do it. I can do it actually.
Okay, now that's your call. Go ahead. And the zones are not going to change. Nothing is going to change. That's your call. So there's a screener for you. And screener is going to work extremely well on mobile. That's for sure, because I personally tested it. But just come back and check for the zone. If you're taking, do not go for the signals just like this. You know, when you find something here, just come back and see whether it is in the zone or not.
Okay.
If you find it in the zone, take it. And there is nothing called, there is nothing static here, my friend. Everything is moving.
You are saying that that can one candle before that. What is the stop loss? How stop loss gets maintained here?
Okay, swing high, swing low. If you're doing a daily on a daily setup, if you're using a 15 minutes chart, let us say I'm just going back to 15 minutes on something like Russell. So if there is a buy here, your stop loss would be somewhere just a previous low of this candle. If it hits, it hits.
Okay.
That's it. See, there's a sell here. This is your stop loss.
Okay, so what you're saying that as the green candle, green zone gets over, you have to get out of the your position, you're saying?
No, I'm not saying anything. I'm saying like you can do one thing. You can move your stop loss to your entry and wait till the EOD. Either you make handsome profit or you just get out without the loss.
Okay. No. The best practice is that once the green zone gets over, it's ready to put the book profit.
In intraday, if you are talking about intraday, do not exit even if you see these glitches, these zones, these black zones, because sometimes the market tends to run even in this kind of conditions. This is just to make your stop loss out. But if you have caught the stock here, then there's no point in actually exiting in this. You can just wait for the whole day. You know, you can see the whole run. This is just an example I'm giving you.
Okay.
Any other questions, guys? Please shoot up. Or any other technical questions? I'm here till 7:40 today.
Sure. I'm gonna pull up too many hands up here. Let's give way to somebody new. I see Vasudevan Paramananda. I'm gonna unmute him. I have unmuted from my end. You need to unmute yourself and then speak. Vasudevan, you have raised your hand.
Okay.
All right. I just muted. Okay, I'm going to take Thiru. Thiru has... please make sure that your mic is not muted. Attendee is self-muted.
Okay.
Thiru, can you unmute yourself and then ask your question? Okay, not even Thiru. So I'm just gonna go back. Okay, Rupendra Rudra. I think he's one of our subscribers. I'm gonna unmute his mic. Rupen Rudra, you are self-muted. Can you unmute yourself and speak?
Yeah, hi. Am I audible?
Of course.
Yeah, hi sir, please.
Yeah, hi everybody. No, I'm an existing subscriber. Basically, I missed doing trading for past few days, so I came back and found some new basically this entire star thing. So I just wanted to understand more about the difference between this star and the buy or sell tags. So what is the difference, and means how does it work basically?
So I'll tell you technically everything. So this particular zones which you see, these are the areas where there has been the massive volumes and in the buys or the sells. And when it comes to the buy, it tends to pick the point where the volume is breaking out. So in the sense, like if you see the buy here, that means like there's huge volume and this is shifting. Like when we see there's a sell and it has been ended, it has been exhausted here. So now there is a gaining from here, this point. This is the point from where it was Grassen was gaining. So from this is the point from where people are looking to only buy the stocks. That means order flow on this particular stock below 500 was close to nil. There was no order flow below this. And when you see a buy, that confirms the order flow is only on the upside. And the star tends to tell you there is an order flow which is also upside. And there is also the trend. The market sentiment is also the upside.
Okay.
So when you see the star,
and what do we trade? With the star or with the
buy and the star, they both are the same. We just added the star so that the intraday user might actually get more stocks in a day. Because if it is a buy, then he would have missed few stocks here and there. If there is a star, then he would have missed buy. So only to design the probability, we have created this. Both these theories are 90% tested and highly accurate. So you can use anything. Stars will give you more high returns because it is a trend which is flowing in. The buy is going to give you a kind of a glitch kind of a return, but an absolute high return. So the market is going to run a lot from on the buy and also all the stars. it's very hard for me. It is like we have designed both. It's like choosing an eye, you know. So I can't
okay.
really do that. Yep.
No, I got it. I got it. And thanks a lot. And thanks a lot for having this wonderful thing as well. So that's all from my side.
So much. Thank you.
Thank
so
you,
much.
Rupen Rudra.
A lot of profits.
Karthik will pick up a question from Ramakrishnan M. Ramakrishnan M, you are.
Yeah. Hello. Hi, team. I joined a new link just 2 days back. I'm just watching. And I took a few pages which are in a good profit. Even today, I'm
sorry, Ramakrishnan. I had to mute you. There's a lot of noise in the background. I'm going to unmute you again. All right, so please make sure that there is no noise. Thank you. Yes, Ramakrishnan, please repeat
Hi.
Your question.
Yeah, I'm audible now without any
yes.
background noise. Okay. So what I told is I joined newly. Just 2 days back, I took the subscription. And in the last 2 days, I took positions, I took trades, and it was in a profit. And mm-hmm. I have lot of doubts. I have actually, even I gone through the YouTube videos and I'm chatting with the WhatsApp with the guys. Team are supporting even then we are I'm having more and more doubts actually. So I have one suggestion. As in this kind of meetings people are raising many questions, like he's told about 80 questions are in the pipeline. So like that, with these questions you can make FAQs and put it in a website, so that when we have such doubts we'll go through it without disturbing guys.
Absolutely. Ramakrishna, I would look into this. Ramakrishna, the whole point behind thing is, you know, this COVID times, we are falling short on the staff, you know, you call it the web people or anything. There are only three active people working, Raksha, me and Rakesh as of now. And Rakesh is working more than 20 hours a day. It means he's got only 4 hours to sleep. So that's...
Yeah, Karthik, I could able to understand actually. You built a beautiful tool, which we are... not able to use it 100% actually. That's the question I have.
You do
to utilize the full potential. To utilize the full potential, currently I'm in need of support. So to reduce this kind of supports, create FAQs and put some example videos or some answers in the website. So that will help. That's what my request is.
But Ramakrishna, did you see this video? This too?
Yes. Yeah. By seeing this, I got some clarity actually.
You got it, right? So anyways, whatever you asked is like a beautiful thing, and maybe in a while I'll do it. But if you have some doubt, which is like immediate one, please ask me. I'm right here and I can answer everything, whatever you have, whatever you have in your mind.
Thank you. I have a doubt on this option levels actually.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
How to use it? That's a...
Okay,
so it's a simple question I have. I don't have an answer
can
for
you
this.
See this? Okay. There are two pairs of option levels, the two pairs of green lines and two pairs of red lines, right? You know this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So whenever the stock is falling, not from the green line, but from the red line, you know, you tend to enter the short in here as the green line your stop, because it is going to have a lot of momentum here, isn't it? So your stop loss would be the green line. But at the moment the green line is crossed, a body, not the wick, you exit this trade. You don't stay in this trade. You don't get married to the trades in the system. What you do is always you sell the stock below the red line, and this red line is your target. And you can see how I missed 566, and I just missed with 6 rupees from 595 to this area. And if you're taking it in options, you can take a 560 call. I think you would have put, sorry, it would have been in a decent profit in 3-4 days. But if you have done it in futures, my friend, this would have been giving you a lot of things. But see,
so for basically for options, so we have to choose 1 hour time frame. Is it right?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Absolutely. And one more thing, there was a lot of noise in May, right? But it never actually gave a spike below this green line. Have you seen this? That too, it's a pharma stock. So even if you take it in futures, your stop loss here is here, you're pretty much safe, my friend. You're not going to have gap ups and all anything above like these lines, you know, so that your equity will be vanished in one night. You're truly safe in this. But I would not recommend you to do anything in futures. That you do it in July or August, maybe when the markets are in much, they get certain uniformity. So other than that, I would recommend only for the options.
Sure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you for your question, Krishna. Karthik, it's 7:30. We have another 6 hands that are waiting.
Okay,
there might be a couple of new folks who must be interested in the screener and the pricing. Maybe we can talk about it and then come back to questions if you're okay.
Absolutely.
Huh? We can answer the questions. So as So 6:30 to 7:30 was the webinar timing. We're already on top of the hour. So in the interest of time, people who have questions can stay back. We'll definitely answer as Karthik said, but I'll walk you through the screener, right? And also the pricing that we have to offer. And the much awaited quarterly, half yearly and annual packages have been finalized. And tonight they'll be on the website, but I'm gonna release them in the webinar today. All right.
Great.
So Karthik, can I have the control?
Rakesh, this is some technical thing. You know, you asked me trading, my friend. This okay. Did you get?
Yes.
Did you?
Yes.
Okay. Good.
Show my screen. Okay, you guys can see my screen, right? Karthik, can you see my screen?
Yeah, your screen looks beautiful. Your screen looks much beautiful than mine.
Yeah, we don't have the blue.
Yes.
It's so biased.
You will get it. Everybody, including the new. Yeah, so all the subscribers, I'm gonna roll out this maybe in like another 2 to 3 hours. So check out your emails. Especially the FX Comex subscribers, please check your emails. And all NSC subscribers, I'm gonna Telegram you because I have all your Telegram contacts. If I miss out on somebody, you can reach me on the WhatsApp number. So what you have to do is, the landing page looks like this. You have to register with your first name, last name, email address, mobile number. Please choose a password and confirm the same, ensure that both are right. And the last but not the least is provide your TradingView profile name. This will help us validate your subscription. And once you click on register, the information is sent to us. And please allow 2 to 24 hours to activate your account for the first time. All right. So please allow 2 to 24 hours to activate your account. And once your account is activated, you will receive an email from us that your account is activated. So once you receive an email, you come back here. With the existing user, you can use either your mobile number or your email address of your choice and use the same password that you've set before and log in. All right. So this is the first step. Registration. Once you receive an email, log in with your email and password or mobile number and password. And once you log in, typically this is how the screen looks like in version one. All right, so at the top, it's going to talk about your TradingView username, which is the primary key for us, your username, email address, mobile number, start date and end date of your subscription. All right. And these are a couple of filters that are currently inactive. All right. But you can choose exchange wise if you have subscribed for 2 exchanges. What I mean by exchange is NSC and FX. Right. So I'm going to change the terminology there. So if you are a FX subscriber as well as an NSC subscriber, you can filter out the alerts based on your choice. And you can filter out the alerts based only on a particular symbol, which is nothing but the script or the stock, or you can trade only buy side using this action. Okay, you can trade only buy side. And as Dinakar was pointing out, he trades only stars. So he can just filter out based only on uptrend and downtrend of his choice, right? And you can choose, we have questions that they want to trade on 1 day or 4 hours, right? So, but NSC works, especially the alerts are sent for intraday on 15 minutes, for positional trades on 1 hour, because that is what works the best, the 1 hour time frame. However, for a greater time frames, you can choose to look at them manually. So this is a beautiful open filter, right? Where if you would like to trade stocks only which are higher than 500 rupees, so this is how you filter out. You put in greater than 500, or if you choose to trade stocks only less than 2000 rupees. This is how you're going to put in, and then search for only those signals that have been generated, you know, to recent past. So start days over, you can just come back, relaxing time. You can come back, choose what were the signals that were generated yesterday, today, that might give you a hint of how the market is going to be the next day. Right? So you can derive statistics out of the available data that you have. So this in itself will become another tool where which will help in taking your trading decisions. So this is what the screener that we have, right? And Karthik has also helped you look at how the current screener is, how the calls that have been generated. But all the subscribers will get this screener by end of day tomorrow maximum. When I say all our subscribers, it is all our COMEX users first, next are our NSE users, and then FX, and then indices. This is how we've planned on a phase wise to roll this out, and you will all get it. And after this, so see, all the prices are inclusive of everything. So I'm gonna go to my website, niftyanalysis.in. So as soon as I go there, I go to pricing on my web page. All right, so at the top, we have Bhumi NSE. The price of Bhumi NSE includes the main, the foundation's indicator, which is Bhumi 2.0 NSE, with which the zones and the buy and sell labels are plotted. That's number one. Number two, you get to use a supporting indicator called Bhumi Advanced, which will plot the levels, which will plot the stars, which is nothing but the trend, and which will also show you the higher trend, time frame trend. Okay. So this plus for the month of May, we are also giving you option levels where Karthik has showcased the buy side levels and the sell side levels. So for the month of May, you will get it absolutely free. So including all of this, you will also get access to the recently launched screener where every 15 minutes you get the trend alerts as well as the buy and sell alerts. And also you get the alerts for every 1 hour for NSE. And for other indicators for like FX, COMEX and indices, it is on 1 hour and 4 hour alerts, right? So that is inclusive of the price. So with including all of these three, the price is 3,500. As a webinar discount, we would like to offer it for only 3,000 rupees at this point in time. And these are subjected to change next month, hopefully, right? So we would appreciate if everybody would come in and avail this webinar discount 3,000 rupees for this month. This is specifically for NSE. And I'm going to tell you how to make a payment. So for Bhumi indices, the price remains the same because it's already at the rock bottom price. You will also get the screener. For FX, the price remains the same, 2000 rupees, no discount. You will also get the live alert system. For the COMEX, we would appreciate if you can ping us in person. We would like to offer discounts on this. So 10,000 rupees screener only for the first time that we want to be launching this on web, on the webinar. And the COMEX works for all MCX as well, which is for Indian markets. So all the metals, including gold, silver, copper. I think recently we have 4 subscriptions on our last webinar for MCX. So that's been working fantastic for them. So for them, the price is going to be only 8,000 for 1 month. So all the prices that you see is going to be for 1 month. So from 20th of May to 19th of June. So that's going to be the price. So let me come back to the screen. I'll click on pay now. All right, once I click on pay now, it's going to take me to this page, which is pay online. So all Indian users, please use these two UPI payment methods to make a payment. And that is niftyanalysis@ICICI or niftyanalysis@UPI. So all the UPI payments are being widely accepted by your banking apps or your wallet apps like Paytm, GPay and PhonePe. You can choose any of your app and make a UPI payment, and all payments for Forex, COMEX or if any of our subscribers are abroad, and would like to make a payment, they can use this PayPal link, which is put in right here. And one thing to add for PayPal is you need to ensure that you add 5.5% of the conversion fee that PayPal charges on us. So please add that 5.5% while you make a payment using PayPal. So once you make a payment, come back here. On the right side, you have this form. So you put in your first name, last name, mobile number, email address, Telegram username for now. Yes, we need it. So TradingView username. This is very important because this is where we give access to the indicator. Please provide the payment reference number so that we can reconcile and then give you the access, the amount you have paid, and to which indicator you need access to. If you would like to add any comments, feel free to add them here and then click on activate my account. So once you click on activate my account, it typically takes 12 hours for us to activate your account. But then, you know, we ensure that we activate your accounts by 12 in the midnight so that you can use them for tomorrow morning. So that happens especially on the webinar days. So that's the information that I have to give you. If you have any questions, just scroll all the way to the bottom. In the footer, you have my number, which is only on WhatsApp, 8639473107. So that is my WhatsApp number. So please WhatsApp me for any questions that you have. I think I'm done. So I gave you the pricing. Okay, the combo prices, I forgot. So for the combo prices, please reach us on WhatsApp, but I'm gonna give you the quarterly, half yearly and annual packages. All right, so there are many subscribers who have been pinging me. So quarterly charges, if you make, you would get 10% discount on the MRP price, which is listed on the website. Hey, Karthik, can you hear me?
Yeah, Prakash, I can hear you.
Okay, great. It just shows connection lost on my screen. So I just want to check. So we have three packages, quarterly, half yearly, and annual. So quarterly would get 10% discount on the listed price and additional 5% discount as a webinar discount. And you also get, for half yearly, you get a 15% discount and additional 5% as a webinar discount. For annual package, you get 20% discount and you get additional 5% as your webinar discount. So this is what we have to offer you today on the webinar, everything black and white. And the package discounts will be put on the website by the end of day today. And this webinar discount is available only for today if you make a payment by 12 Indian Standard Time. All right, so that's it from my end. Karthik.
Okay. Thank you, Rakesh.
Great. So
a lot of people are actually asking me the
took
pricing.
Like 10-12 minutes. Great. So I'll open up for the questions. Maybe sure. I'll put it back to you.
Sure. Aren't we top of the hour? I mean, are these the questions?
Please raise your hands. I'm gonna unmute you. We have Nishikant Purekar, who has raised his hand. I'm going to unmute you. And then next, I'm going to unmute Prashant Malhotra. Okay, so first, Nishikant. Nishikant is not attentive. Why does webinar says that? So I'm going to go to Prashant Malhotra. Attendees muted by organizer. Okay, it's not letting me unmute Prashant Malhotra. Karthik, I'll just make you organizer.
Okay.
Yeah, Prashant, great. Prashant, we can hear you. Can you please ask your question?
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Prashant. Prashant, you are not on mute. Can you please ask your question? I see you raised your hand. Okay, Rahul Mathai. I just unmute your mic. Do you have any questions?
Hello. No, I'm writing by Mr. Hello, Karthik, how are you?
I'm good, Rahul. How are you doing?
Yeah, doing good. Actually, I think my question got solved. He only already told about Grassim and Gale, so nothing right now.
All right, thanks, Rahul. I'm gonna pull you back in a little later point in time. Okay, I'm just going back to Prashant again. Prashant, you're not on mute.
Any questions? There were a few friends who were coming. I guess I don't know whether my friends are there in this webinar or not. A few friends who can actually ask.
We have Sack. I have unmuted you.
Yep.
Yes, you hear me? Please go ahead.
Actually, I have two questions. I'm purely based on these intraday positions.
Okay.
So the screener shortlists the stocks based on the 15 minutes selling buy or sell signals. So per day I can take maximum number of trades. So among the all the stocks, like how I choose the most probable stocks?
Okay, Prakash, can you just give the access to my screen, please? How does it happen?
Yes. Yeah. Make presenter. I said yes.
Okay.
Yes.
This is your proper setup, this one. Because you got a sell label and you got the red zone. And in the same way, this is your high probability setup. You got buy and you got star. You go, and it's a green zone. You just take this stock at 150. And listen, I mean, like, I personally used to tell, like, at 115, you know, you're not supposed to enter any trade, but after the invention of the star in the volumes and the zones, you can actually go for it. So this is your perfect trade setup for the bulk. Your stop loss would be this, 499, and your entry candle would be 505. So 6 rupees stop loss in Grassim, and you stay in the game till the end of the day.
Okay, can we just see this along with the advanced those lines?
Okay, you want absolute lines. Okay, great. So anything if the stock is above the red line, you know, I mean, there's a much beautiful version here, because even today's profits are going to come into this, and there were 14 trades and only 3 stop loss hit, and there were 17 trades and two SL hit. Forget about the SL hit part. Look at the profits which we are generating, because end of the day, you need to make more money than you lose. That's the only way you trade. There's nothing about like how many stop losses or whatever hit. It doesn't matter. How much money are you making end of the day? Are you taking money home using Bhumi 2.0? And we assure you this, that you take money home by using Bhumi 2.0. So you please come and check down this section. This has been properly, thoroughly done by Raksha. I mean, there's a lot of amount of time which got into this. How to use and why not to trade certain setups, and how to trade certain setups, and only what setups you should look at it. And even today's video is going to come. It's been delayed only because of this webinar. So you can also check for the today's trades as well. Is it clear?
Sure.
Okay.
Karthik, I'm going to unmute Umesh.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Hi, Umesh. Can you hear us?
Hello, Umesh. Guys, is also top of the hour at 8 o'clock. I got another webinar, so please be a bit quick with your questions, please. A request. Uh, Go for the next question, Rakesh. Maybe
Umesh, you need to unmute yourself.
Rakesh, I think no more questions, I guess. Can you hear me? I guess there's some technical glitch today. I think it's
yeah, right.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Okay.
I'm
so
sorry, this, connection is dropping.
That's fine. I can understand. I mean, there's a lot of data delays even from my side. I'm not using Wi-Fi, I'm using Ethernet cable. Okay, go ahead. Still got a few people with any questions, I can answer them. Bhumi 2.0 is designed to give you profits. That's the only thing it does. It doesn't do anything other than that. It doesn't, you need to, no need to actually go for other things. It doesn't matter whether the market is good or market is bad. If you see something, you see a green star, you see the zones, you see the green buy label and you see the zones, just go for it. There's nothing like a good or a bad market day. I think Rakesh is going, Rakesh is having kind of few glitches, and so any further questions, guys, you can DM me. I'm always there to answer, and for a while I'll just go through certain stocks which I have done. There was this ITC. There is no ITC in this.
Guys, you can tweet the questions also in case I think there is issue with some.
Yeah, there's, I guess there's an issue. So Rakesh, are you back? My friend.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. So any questions, please? I'm still here for the next 5 minutes to 10 minutes. Not more than that, because at 8 o'clock, I've got a walk to do.
Hello, this is Umesh.
Hey, Umesh, can you ask your question?
Yeah, are you hearing me?
Yeah, I can hear you, Umesh. Please go ahead.
Okay, thank you very much. See, I have one question, like nobody is in the market. We have too many indicators, especially in this lockdown, coming in selling either in online or some of the other way, even in the trading forum as well. Just one thing, how does you sell your indicator comparing to the existing, either it could be a super trend, ADR, ETR, or anybody's XYZ, third party indicator? Do you compare that, okay, now the existing super trend shows a like a false signal, and this indicator is where we really bet a person that it would give at least 70% of success rate than the other existing trend, which is the trading view or the calculation indicators, mathematical research. Just one selling point where we can show that it's an advantage over the existing indicators, inbuilt indicators.
Okay. So firstly, there might be any indicator. You know, even if you follow VWAP, you're going to win your game. Even if you follow MACD, you're going to win your game. Even if you follow a simple 200 moving average, you're going to win your game. There's nothing, these indicators are not, see, firstly, these are indicators. But what we actually have to say, this is an expert advice. There's a lot of difference between an indicator and an expert advice. What tends to change the market? Let us say you're talking about a super trend. See, supertrend works. Who said supertrend doesn't work? It's a beautiful indicator designed by I don't know whom, but it's a wonderful indicator. But when you see how it is going to apply to you on a day-to-day basis, you know, whether are you able to make money every day or not is the question. So when I post anything on my Twitter handle or Bhumi 2.0 or anything, you know, the first one thing I say is, guys, if you ever hit a stop loss using my indicator, please come to me. That's something which I say always, all the time. And it is not something like I can tell you, ki, this is my indicator, you please buy it, because I personally don't believe in that. It is something which is going to help the retail trader, and I would not say it's a 100% indicator. If that is 100%, dude, that means like either I'm an operator or I'm somebody else, so which cannot be possible. So in a scenario like this, in lockdowns are happening or whatever, that doesn't matter. Even if you are in a lockdown situation or even if you are in a caveman situation, the only one thing we need to understand is, are you able to make money every day or not? And you can go and you can check, and there is also on the website, we have posted our last month entries along with the charts. And this is an indicator which is not going to repaint, and this is going to stay on the chart. Like once it is marked, it's going to stay there forever. Once the candle is closed, once the 15 minute candle of 8:34, this Titan has been closed, it's going to stay here. I can, nor me or anyone can actually come and change it. So you can see the advantages. If this is how it is going, it's really good. But it is not good to criticize other indicators like ADRs or ATRs or super trend or any other person. Every one person's thing is only one thing, to create an exceptional indicator. And they have made exceptional indicators. I don't want to actually come and compare it. It's not the right thing to do. Any technical questions, please, other than the questions like what to do and what not to do?
Oh, thank you very much. More or less answered.
Thank you. Welcome.
Thanks, Amesh. We have Keshavalu Gopinath. I'm going to unmute you. Hopefully, okay. That's a technical question, because we don't have a way to.
Some work as well. I'm already.
Hey, sure. Are you able to hear me? Last words from me. Aksha and Karthik and Rakesh, I think you guys are doing a wonderful job. I think now, after 1.5 hours. Hey, I'm not going to talk about your team. I think your team is really doing a wonderful job. I'm going to talk something about for the fellow traders. Mm-hmm. Hey, guys, I'm using Bhumi 2.0 for the past 1 month at least. Let me tell you, I'm a trader, I'm an investor, I'm an entrepreneur. I have seen trading, I've seen investing for the past 5 years, right? And let me tell you, I've used a lot of indicators, a lot of technical analysis, fundamental analysis, all those things have been done. I just have only one advice for you guys who are traders, retail traders especially. See, this trading is a big game, right? I mean, you guys are coming with small amount of money. And if you want to really, really not lose your money, don't worry about, you know, the cost of this, the cost of the, or the price of this indicator, or whether this indicator is similar to other indicators, all those stuffs, just forget it, just go for it. See, I don't know about Karthik or Raksha or, you know, Rakesh, but I know only one thing. They are excellent team and they are working like anything. I don't know them personally. Let me be very frank with you. I'm only, a subscriber, just like as you all. But I have been in the markets for a long time. I'm a long-term investor, fundamental investor, whatnot you call it. But for trading, I tell you guys, just go for it. Just follow the rules. That's it. And you will not lose your money. That's the only statement that I want to make. And hats off to you guys. Continue your good work. Especially you guys are responding on the midnight also. I'm seeing Rakesh responding to me at 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock in the midnight. I don't know if you guys are sleeping or not. But retail guys, I tell you what, I have been a retailer. I've gone through all these things. Just go ahead and believe it. And one more suggestion, Laksha and Karthik and Rahul. You guys should take it to a bigger level. You don't know the power of this one. I know you will be knowing it because you personally trade it and you do a lot of stuff. But I think probably you should take it to a bigger level. And that's my suggestion. Maybe we can take it offline afterwards when we have time.
Thank you so much.
That's it. My name is Gopinath Keshavalu.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Thanks. Thank you, Gopinath. Appreciate all your kind words. And definitely, we're going to take it to the next level.
These appreciations actually give us the more 1 hour. to go ahead. Okay, let's stretch one more hour. Let's stretch one more hour.
All right, so we have Kumar. Kumar Saurabh, he asked me a lot of questions on WhatsApp, so I just unmuted him. Kumar Saurabh, I see you raising your hand. You got to unmute yourself.
Good evening, sir. Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Just lost you there. There's a lot of technical glitch today.
Hello? You muted yourself, Saurabh.
Sir, I have a question regarding Eicher Motors today. In spite of Eicher Motors giving a very nice move today, whether according to you it was whether we can enter into Eicher Motors, because the star was out of the zone, I think.
Absolutely. I think in the beginning of the webinar itself, I told you this, that I wouldn't be trading this one. There's a star in the dark zone, but there is a buy which is won by the red one. But see, if you are backed up with a good equity, I mean, this is the stop loss 3,140 and 13,024. You know, I think this is a small risk which can be taken. More than me, I think, can I actually ask? Let me actually switch over to Raksha. Raksha, can you just answer this?
Yeah. Thank you so much, Karthik. Actually, why I just jumping in on this, because in today's market wrap, I have specially said about this Eicher Motor is, personally, I don't trade a candle with an opposite thing. Like if there's a red candle and a buy signal, I personally do not trade that because it's a selling pressure there and there might be some noise. But there are certain cases, like in the, for example, in the Eicher Motor, first thing was there was a first transition from supply to demand zone. Then there was a buy label there. There was a star just few candles before that. That means the uptrend is starting. And there's an uptrend as per absolute. So everything is good. The candle size is small. Your risk is very small comparative to the profits. So when there is a small candle and it is just near to your absolute line, just go for the trade because your loss, even if the SL hits, it will be very minimal. But the profit in this scenario, when every other condition is fulfilling, like there's an uptrend, there's a buy label, there's a star, there's a transition from supply to demand, so on the first transition and the first label, when these kind of perfect scenarios are there, you should go for that kind of trade, because in that scenario, your risk to reward ratio is very, very beautiful. Your risk is very fixed. It was like just 30 point something. And you can see the reward here, what it actually gave you the end of
it gave a good move. Thank you very much. Thank you to all the members. One question to Rakesh, how to spot the star in the screener? Like, how can we know that a star is being formed in a stock in by seeing the screener? Whether uptrend will indicate that a star is going to be formed? Hello?
No. To answer your question, once a star is formed on a candle close, then we're going to send you an alert. Everything is on a candle close. Okay. So for example, on the same screen, Raksha, can you point out your cursor to the star?
The same screen.
Okay. I think it is at 12:45 close.
Yes.
Yeah. Approximately.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So at 12:45, you will get, it's 12:45 close means 1 o'clock. So at 1 o'clock in the alert, you will get a uptrend on Eicher Motors. However, at 2:15 or 2:30 candle close, the red candle close, right? That is when you will get a buy alert on Eicher Motors. So the best approach to look at us to see if a stock and a trend both are going upward on the same candle. So that is the star and a buy are on the same candle. So that gives you a better entry. So if a star is formed a little earlier, as Raksha and Karthik have pointed out, so it is, if the risk to reward ratio is very high, I mean, the risk is 1 and the reward is 4 or 5, you will choose to enter such trades.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Sure. All right. You are done.
Okay, Rakesh. So that's it for the day, I guess.
All right. Yes, I think Ajay Kumar is the only last hand. One last hand is Ajay Kumar, so we can answer them and we can close the shop.
Sure.
I have unmuted you, Ajay. This is the last question.
Ajay, this side, just a small query out there. Like, can we take a standalone, like for the options only, or you can say indicator for only options?
Of course, you can. Definitely.
So in that case, I can see only the greens and the red marks out there against the price, right?
Yes, you can see the buy labels as well. And you do not look much about anything because there has been can you see this transition from the 4th May from the green to red?
Okay.
To answer Ajay's question, Karthik, if he subscribes only for monthly levels, he will just get the levels, the red lines and the green lines. Right. But for the buys and sells, they are supported by Bhumi 2.0. So only when you have these two together, it will give you a great entry and exit criteria.
Okay, but we have the option to buy, like subscribe only for the options also, and it will show only the options data, right? In the sense, option levels, right?
Correct.
Right, fine. Yeah, thanks for that.
Sure, thanks. Sure, thanks again. Appreciate your time here.
I need to actually come pop up here. Is when you see in 1 hour this kind of zone, like it's a longer zone on the red, and once you see the green zone, right, just immediately jump into it because this is going to change everything. This is going to change everything. There's a long red zone, you find a green zone, that means it changes everything. Okay, so that's it for the day. Technical tip for the day.
So thanks so much, Karthik. Appreciate it. And we will soon have our subscribers meet this month where we will launch our screener officially. And there are a couple of tips as we have discussed to give them on the screener as well, how to trade using the screener. So that's going to be the next level.
And also on this exclusive webinar, which I'm going to take Friday only for the members, I'm going to teach them something as well this time. So get excited, guys. You're going to learn something which is not there in the market tomorrow.
Great. Thanks. Thanks, Karthik.
And we'll connect one for just FX and Comex. We are going to announce this as well. We are going to only conduct this maybe tomorrow or day after. We are going to take an exclusive webinar on FX and Comex.
That's a great news.
Absolutely, Rakesh. That's a duo of my announcements. And thank you, Rakesh. I think you need to sleep now. Please do not get into anything. So please take rest. That's the most important part. You are my favorite quant. You are my best quant. I can't afford to actually put you into anything. So. That's it for the day, guys. I'll see you then. Tomorrow is going to be another beautiful day, beautiful profits. We are going to mark at least 10-20K. I mean, 10-20K is something that you guys are taking every day. So we are going to take more tomorrow. So let's see. See you guys. Cheers, then.
Yeah, see you, Karthik, and see everyone. You have a great evening. See you tomorrow. Bye.